The shipping industry, also termed as the invisible industry by many, is crucial to the existence of the global economy. Yet, very few people have any idea what happens at the high seas. Whenever we hear the word seafarers, we only think of massive ships, captain, engineer, etc., or something along those lines. And that is fair assumption given the fact that seafarers are involved in transporting of goods from one port to another port safely. Seafarers are two human beings and thus will require basic necessities at sea. First and foremost will be food, and naturally they will require another type of specialist who is neither associated with navigation nor with the engine department, but vital for the morale of the crew, and he is none other than cook on board. Out of the various jobs on ships, one of the most important and often neglected to mention professions is that of a ship's cook.
Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this episode of Life at Sea, I would like to talk about our cook, his responsibility, and of course his life story. Our cook, Mr. Palwant Singh Chauhan, has spent more than half of his life at sea, cooking for his mates, which he also fondly calls as his family. So guys, let's not waste the time and let's look at our galley department. I will take you to the tour of galley department, where we will have chit chat with our beloved chief cook, and we will try to understand what he has learned out at sea.
Hello everyone, myself Chef Palwant, working at EPS Eastern Pacific. My life start from 1995 at a chief cook at sea. I have seen lot of struggle in the shipping life, and lot of things happen, change, and so many things. In my entire shipping life since 1995 till now. So my experience is the chief cook job on board are very light, but if you think it is a key job, like people need energy, and energy coming from the galley.
One thing I have learned and come to understand and believe from my personal experience is how important good food is on board ship to the general well-being of the crew, both physically and psychologically, which in turn leads to the efficient and safe running of the vessel. And that is in no way possible without ship's cook or galley department, who is responsible for keeping the crew well fed and fueled with energy to carry out their strenuous and often physically demanding jobs.
So it's very important to ship cook maintain their everything, work and hygiene and safety.
I must say that it is indeed challenging task for cook to satisfy the taste of all the crew, especially when you are sailing on multinational cruise ship. Let's see what he has to say on this.
Person to person, I cannot judge the people's I can say the European people like the Indian food and Indian people don't like the European food. But maximum, of course, their nationality like their nationality food. They love native food, of course, but some of people, they like Indian people, like European people, and European people, like some Indian people, like biryani is very, very popular in the ship, and lot of European people like chicken curry, like American people coming on board sometimes, they love chicken curry.
Okay. Apart from making tasty and nutritious food for the crew, the ship cook also assists master for planning and ordering provisions on ship, along with controlling the victualling for the provisions as per company standards. He is also responsible for keeping the fresh, dry and frozen provision stores in a clean and hygienic condition.
So I am not a great cook, but I learn so many things in this company. And here so many people, so many countries people I've seen, I have met, but I got my job very good. I experienced very good. And the good thing is shipping industry is here is a very good environment. Very few people, one ship is very small world.
Sometimes party is organized on board, and that time chief cook prepares many dishes for the crew on board, which is enjoyed by all the crew, as it acts as a source of joy and comfort. He is the only person who never gets off and has to continuously work during his tenure on board. And definitely he requires our shout out and motivation. As food remains a great unifier at sea, cooks through their resilience and creativity help their colleagues at sea remain motivated and focused in the toughest times.
Shipping life gave me a lot of things. Like now my family is very happy. Every 6 months, 7 months working at sea and in ship. After that I go home and my family got everything. Like if I work ashore, I cannot get this sufficient according to my eligibility.
Good practice in regards to food safety should be in place as a part of any operation. This helps to ensure that crew members remain in good health and are able to carry out their roles on board to the best of their ability. When it comes to ensuring a fit and healthy crew, it is responsibility of cook to ensure food safety and hygiene principles are followed in the galley and storage spaces. Ensuring correct storage of food, including the covering and separation of raw and cooked food, and regularly maintaining refrigeration equipment to ensure that foodstuffs are kept at optimum temperature. In addition, effective cleaning of galley and good personal hygiene play a pivotal role.
In my job on board ship, and my family also very happy because I do a lot of things. I make a good house and in city in Dehradun, and my small family, sweet family, so they are very happy with my job. Of course, I am also happy. I am 20 years in this EPS company.
The ship as a workplace is an all-encompassing environment for seafarers who work, sleep, and spend their free time in the same location, the ship. Food is not only essential in their daily lives, but also plays an important role in their overall well-being. Every seafarer appreciates a shipping company that cares for their welfare and provides them with an adequate supply of good quality food on board. And same is not possible without a responsible cook like that of ours. And we wish him all the best for his future and further sailing career.